Hi guys, this is Dalmar Continue and welcome to our video tutorial. Sa video na to, ituturo ko sa inyo kung paano i-solve ang ating problem na write a Java program that takes letter or an alphabet or character as input and check whether the letter is vowel or consonant using switch statement. So I have already created a program na ganito, but I'm using if else statement. So now we're going to use switch statement. We will have the same sample output, then also the same solution. But instead, again, of if-else statement, we're going to use switch. So, let's start coding. Open natin si Eclipse. Okay, so as you can see, I have already created yung sa aking if-else statement na version ng pag-solve sa problem natin. So, you have here if, lowercase IEO, kinonvert natin si letter natin to lowercase para instead na mag-type tayo ng malalaking IEO, automatic na i-convert na to small para mag-match sila. Na kapag ito yung ating input, it is vowel letter, then else, consonant letter. So, let's try to create our version using switch statement, no? Erase ko to. Okay. Zoom natin, control plus. Don't forget, guys, to create scanner object, then import scanner natin, then the rest. Okay, so we're going to start switch. Then para sa expression natin, then opening curly brace, then enter. Okay. Sa switch, ang expression niya is, ang i-evaluate natin is si letter. Then, instead na if, sa if-else statement, we're going to use case. Case yung ating letter is equal to a, again, single quotation guys. Kung string, ganito. Kung number, yan. So, walang single or double quotation. But we're using letter, so it's, yan, because it's character. If A yung atin, or case A, yung ating input, then case E, then case, okay, case O, then case U. So, kahit saan dito input natin, i-execute na yung ating statement. So, case IEO, sys O natin, control space, then tawagin natin si letter, plus is vowel letter. Then, don't forget guys to break para hindi madama yung ibang case natin, instead kapag gusto natin ng case. Pero dito, is we're going to use just case then default. So, si default is ang equivalent natin kung sa if-else tayo statement is yan yung ating default. So, case IEO, then break natin, then let's do default. So, default natin. Then, let's put, kapag default siya or kapag wala dito sa case ang ating input, automatic si default yung mag-handle. Letter is consonant letter. Save natin. Then we can optionally put break. Optional lang siya. Save natin. Then let's run. Let's input O. O is vowel letter. Then let's type T. T is consonant. So as long as magta-type tayo ng letter na A, E, O, lowercase, automatic, it's vowel letter. Kung wala, si default yung mag-execute, which is consonant letter. So, let's try to run it again. Then, let's type, typing U, uppercase. So, si U daw, uppercase is consonant because hindi natin nalagay dito sa ating case. We can just copy-paste this, then paste natin, then replace lowercase to uppercase. O, then U, save natin. Then let's run. Let's type uppercase E. So E is vowel letter. Then let's type Y. So Y is consonant letter. So gumana na siya. So ito yung para sa ating vowel letter. Ito yung para sa ating consonant. So may madaling process dito, hindi na magta-type tayo ng malalaking uppercase or kagaya nung sa ating if else. Ang gagawin lang natin is i-convert natin yung ating letter to lowercase because lowercase yung ating i-compare. Kung uppercase yung ating i-compare, i-convert natin to uppercase yung ating letter. So instead na mag-create tayo ng new character natin, let's do it directly dito sa loob ng switch. So character dot, instead na to upper, we're going to use to lower, lowercase. Yan. So convert natin si letter to lowercase. Save natin. Let's run it again. Type natin si O. So O is vowel letter, but if we type U, lowercase, so lowercase to. Gusto natin palakihin yung ating dito. Nakapag vowel letter siya, dapat malaki to, or kapag consonant, malaki rin ito. Kahit anong input natin, automatic i-convert niya to uppercase kapag naka-out na siya. So instead na convert natin dito, let's convert here kagaya sa if-else statement natin. So character dot to uppercase. Okay, so copy-paste na lang natin. Ctrl-C and Ctrl-V. Save natin. Let's run. Okay, let's input H. H is consonant letter. So, tama na. Lumaki na yung ating H from lowercase to uppercase. Lanagin natin. Let's input A. So, A is vowel letter. Let's input P. P is consonant. Then input X. So, X is consonant letter. So, that's it, guys. Dali lang. So, again, this is how to identify kung si letter natin is vowel or consonant using switch statement. So, see you sa next video natin. Thanks.